Seattle. It's great to be back. Thanks for coming down. We're called Vaselines.
Thank you. regardless of whether people are here tonight.
Yeah, some pictures of us on it.
We were going to ask someone from the other band, so called Shane, to help us with this next song. Oh no, sorry. But it's the next song, a bit premature then.
This is all about thinking you're a horse. Taking LSD and thinking you're a horse.
Thank you.
Is there any bikinis in the house tonight?
Yes, I hope no one was turning up expecting those young kids on the poster. I thought they looked good.
The reason Eugene looks like that is because, in fact, the reason that we've not been around for so long is because I had to go and rescue him. He was taken away. I think it was at Hare Krishna he went for a while. We had to reprogram him. Don't jingle any bells around him and start chanting. And if there's anybody wearing orange in the house, just get out. But he had to shave all his hair off.
Didn't take long.
I'm
songs about the Lord God Jesus Christ.
That got a bit bigger cheer than our last song.
Yeah, Jesus, he's a bit of a cunt, really. Asking for a bite for Christmas. What did I get? Fucking Monopoly. Sperm on her face. treatment.
Because it's all in context. I did happen to say that I've been away as well. Prison. Woke up your sons because it was young boys as well. But only to put their juices on their face.
Some more?
He did say. He brought it up. still live here. Beginning with C and ending in name, no?
scene and ending in men. I'm a bit slow. Francis is the expert in the double entendre, and then I'll move back to the single entendre. Classes.
He's just pissed off because he said a Latin joke last night and nobody got it.
San Francisco's not ready for Latin jokes. Okay.
Really good.
that Jesus guy. You must have heard of him. Yeah. Secular fundamentalist. Not a fundamentalist secularist. We don't get on with that.
What's that
gibberish? Yeah, I want to thank Devine for really looking after us.
the rubbish. They've given up their day job to come on tour with us. Sex every night. Good job. This is Bobby V.
Sorry, it was going to be disco time, but it's going to have to pause disco time. Pause the disco clock for a second. Stevie switches on his big disco machine.
Do it now!
Finds his spangly vest. Francis gets into her boot shoe.
Don't say it.
We've got a white horse for Francis to ride in on.
Thank you.
last song. It's got to be, because we don't know anything else. So thanks very much for coming out. And see you guys. Thank you.